I'm Hugh Edwards, Project Client Director, and welcome to Old Oak Common, where we're building what will be the largest UK railway station ever built. This will become the largest railway station in the UK, handling 250,000 passengers every day. We're building what will be the busiest railway station in the UK, the busiest transport hub connecting the Midlands, the Northwest, Scotland, with South Wales, the southwest of England, direct services to all locations, including Heathrow, and every train coming in and out of London to London Paddington will stop here at our brand new station. Construction will be carried out in three main stages, the first of which is the creation of what we call the HS2 box. We're standing here in the HS2 box at the intermediate level, 7 metres below ground level, with another 8 metres of excavation to go below our feet before we reach track level. Through what we call top-down construction, we've created this huge box, 900 metres in length, a 1.8 length diaphragm wall, 30 metres deep, and we will excavate the top 15 metres of earth. We're currently standing 7 metres down, another 8 metres excavation to go below our feet. Within the HS2 box, we've also installed 160 piled concrete columns 57 metres down into the ground. We'll need to divert a series of utilities as we build this scheme. Currently, we've just concluded our 9th tunnel underneath the live Great Western Main Line. That creates 9 utility corridors for us to divert 19 different utilities that currently run through the local road network. At the same time, we're doing everything we can to reduce our carbon footprint with the intention of being emission free by 2024. We've recently launched our 3 kilometre conveyor that goes from just above ground here and takes 1 million cubic metres of earth away to our railhead at Willesden Euroterminal. That way, we put none of that material onto the local road network, saving 50,000 lorry movements every year. As we move to become emission free, we have 2 of the only 5 electric crawler cranes in Western Europe. At the peak of our construction, we'll have almost 2,500 people with us every day as we progress the build of the station.
I'm Andy Webber. I'm the head of interface management at the Old Oak Common station site. Here at Old Oak Common, we're building 2 stations on the same site. We're building the first station in the box, excavated down for the underground platforms for the HS2 trains, 6 new platforms in total. But as we embark on the next phase, we'll be starting the conventional station on the surface, 8 new platforms built in the middle of the Great Western Main Line. At Old Oak Common Station, our aspiration is that the quality of the end product is second to none. And to that end, we trial the techniques and methods that we use before we start to build the permanent works. In the coming months, we'll be starting to trial out some of the precast concrete for the columns that will go into the main station superstructure at our flat iron site nearby. This will hopefully demonstrate that the finished product meets the full architectural aspirations that we have.
We will create the greatest super hub in transport terms at Old Oak Common. But even more than that, it's the community benefit and the regeneration benefit which will be the real legacy of our work here. Thank you, and I look forward to updating you soon.